This is the current situation for my 9 and 7-year-old sons. After throwing the teenager to the basement, it was time to give my 9-year-old his own room. Since we don't have any money for anything new, we removed the old carpet and painted the subfloor. I also used old scraps to build him furniture plus the Minecraft bed he's been asking since he was 7 years old. Here's to another memorable year in the books.